the shiny blue planet of life that has fascinated humanity since they first began to walk across its surface. Over the course of the past few centuries, we have learned so much about the Earth, which has only deepened our fascination with it. Planet Earth is 10,000 times older than humans and is the third planet from the Sun. It's the only world known to support an atmosphere with free oxygen, water on the surface, and life. Scientists have calculated Earth to be around 4.5 billion years old. Nobody knows who named our planet Earth. Another interesting fact is that the Earth is the only planet not named after Greek or Roman gods. The name Earth comes from the Old English and Germanic words meaning the ground. Earth is one of the four terrestrial planets. Just like Mars, Venus, and Mercury, it has a rocky surface. But Earth is not a perfect sphere as it seems in the images. It's more like a flat sphere with a huge waistline called the equator. This means that the distance between the Earth's north pole to south pole is about 43 kilometers less than its diameter across the equator. Even though the tallest mountain on Earth is Mount Everest, the feature that's furthest from the center of the Earth is Mount Chimborazo in Ecuador. The temperature at the center of the Earth is the same as the temperature at the surface of the Sun, which is 5,800 Kelvin. Earth generates about 40 terawatts of heat, half of which comes from radioactive decay in its core. This internal heat is what keeps Earth alive. While 70% of the Earth's surface is covered in water, oceans to be precise, the majority of Earth's fresh water is locked up in Antarctica. A year on Earth is not 365 days. It is actually 365.2564 days. It's this extra 0.2564 days that creates the need for a leap year once every 4 years. Thank you.